नमस्कार, मैं हूं योगेंद्र और आपका स्वागत है इस संडे लाइव में। फ्रेंड्स, लास्ट संडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑन यूनिट 3 फिक्शन और स्टोरी एंड दिस इज द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ दैट, पार्ट 2। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई हैव डिस्कस्ड यू देयर व्हाट इज फिक्शन and thereafter I have told you that it has two parts, that is novel and short story. In that session I have discussed novel from its beginning to present, and in this present session I'll be talking short story, its beginning, its coming in English language, and its development and its worldwide development and major writers, major works. So first of all I would like to tell you what benefit you get from this video. In this video, after watching that, after making a note, you will be able to know what short story is and who are major writers of short stories in English, particularly in Europe and America. And thereafter, what are the major works? I'm not talking about all the works of short stories and collections, but I'm talking about the major works of short story. Guys, students face a problem when they are started their reading, they couldn't decide what they have to study. So first of all, I have decided to tell you what the thing and what works are there in that particular genre, so that you can decide what you have to study. Okay, guys, one thing more I would like to tell you, that I am here in my village and here is some network issues. That's why I am recording this video about 2 hours prior the time, and I will upload it and premiere it at your time, that is 7 p.m. on Sunday. So I have made a notes of about 18 pages, this one, so that I can show you and you can write and make a notes. Basic things I will here describe you, thereafter I will show you this notes on the screen so that you could write it clearly and make your notes. And before starting that, I would like to tell you the suggested reading. Here is only one suggested reading. First thing, अगर आपने अभी इसका first part नहीं देखा है, then पहले इसका first part देख लें, आपको novel समझ आ जाए, then आप इसको जरूर देखें, या फिर अभी देख रहे हैं तो देखते रहें। So, first of all, जैसा कि हम बताते हैं आपको suggested reading. Suggested reading में जो बुक हमने आपको novel के लिए prescribe की थी, दो बुक्स की थी, उनमें से एक बुक मैं इसके लिए दे रहा हूँ, J.A. Cadden की डिक्शनरी, पेंगुइन डिक्शनरी ऑफ लिटरेरी टर्म्स एंड थियरीज। तो इसे आप मंगा भी सकते हैं अगर आपके पास नहीं है, लिंक इसका आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन में मिल जाएगा, अमेजन पर भी अवेलेबल है, फ्लिपकार्ट पर भी अवेलेबल है, आप कीमतों को जो है कंसीडर कर लें और आप मंगा सकते हैं, नहीं तो आपको आई थिंक मार्केट में भी मिल जाएगी। ये बहुत ही इंपॉर्टेंट, बहुत अच्छी डिक्शनरी है जो कि आपके पास होनी ही चाहिए। सो यहां पर इस डिक्शनरी से आपको देखना है पेज नंबर 815 टू पेज नंबर 827। इन पेजेस पर यहां शॉर्ट स्टोरी का डिस्क्रिप्शन, मेजर राइटर्स और वर्क का डिस्क्रिप्शन लिखा हुआ है, तो यहां से आप अगर पढ़ लेंगे तो चीजें आपको और क्लियर हो जाएंगी। आफ्टर ऑल सेकेंड थिंग जो मैंने नावल में आपको डेविड डचेस से पढ़ने के लिए सजेस्ट किया था, सेम पार्ट आपको शॉर्ट स्टोरी में भी कवर अप करेगा। नेक्स्ट हम आगे बढ़ते हैं, तो शॉर्ट स्टोरी है क्या, व्हाट शॉर्ट स्टोरी इज। सो आई वुड लाइक टू टेल दैट इट इज जनरली अ शॉर्ट प्रोज नैरेटिव। व्हाई शॉर्ट प्रोज नैरेटिव? बिकॉज देयर वर स्टोरी टेलिंग एंड स्टोरीज इन इंग्लैंड इन इंग्लिश प्रायर द टाइम व्हेन शॉर्ट स्टोरीज थॉट टू बी स्टार्टेड, मींस चासर्स, कैटरबरी टेल्स एंड अदर वर्क्स एंड सेवरल बैलेट्स, ऑल दीज आर स्टोरीज एंड स्टोरी टेलिंग, बट दीज आर इन प्रोज बट नॉट कंसिडर्ड एज द स्टोरी। ओके, सो शॉर्ट स्टोरी इज पर्टिकुलरली अ प्रोज जॉनर, प्रोज नैरेटिव। देयर इज वेरिएशन इन द लेंथ दैट आई वुड लाइक टू मेंशन वन थिंग that W.S. Malm in his preface to his complete short stories tells about the size of a short story, and according to Malm it must be between 1600 to 20,000 words. 1600 words to 20,000 words, but there are some variations, and I have two examples. That is D.H. Lawrence's The Fox, which has length about 30,000 words, and Kelly's story Das Batwave von Lekhanovo, मैं लिख देता हूं, इट इज बाई कैलिस्ट, इट इज ऑफ अबाउट ओनली 800 वर्ड्स, सो देर इज वेरिएशन इन द लेंथ ऑफ शॉर्ट स्टोरी। शॉर्ट स्टोरी मे बी अ फेरी टेल लाइक and maybe a novella of novella size. Okay, so here which list I am going to give you, in which I have included novellas and short stories. Okay, so we are coming to its starting. Actually the genre of short story established and begin in Britain in the second half of the 18th century. Second half of the 18th century means that is the pre-romantic era in Britain, or but there were several traces before this time, just like I have told you, Canterbury Tales, several ballads and other things. So all these were stories but not short stories. After that I would like to mention, first of all, it was started in Germany by German writer named E.T.A. Hoffmann. Named E.T.A. E.T.A. Hoffmann. Okay. He started writing thereafter. Henrik von Kitz, जिनका नाम अभी हमने मेंशन किया था, एंड दीज वर द अर्ली स्टोरी राइटर्स, एंड द अर्ली शॉर्ट स्टोरी इन ब्रिटेन वॉज द हॉरर स्टोरीज एंड गॉथिक स्टोरीज, started in late 18th century and early 19th century, and after that I would like to mention Sir Walter Scott in England and Washington Irving and Nathaniel Hawthorne from America were one of the pioneers of short story in English. So you have to remember three names, one from Britain, that is Sir Walter Scott, and two from America, that is Washington Irving and Nathaniel Hawthorne. Okay, they pioneered short story in English, and thereafter Sir Walter Scott published several ghost stories, while Irving is known for adaptation of German stories like Rip Van Winkle and The Legend of Sleepy Hollow. And he is also known for his stories published in the sketchbooks. So remember these three titles: Rip Van Winkle, that is a story by Washington Irving, and Legend of Sleepy Hollow, that is also by Irving, and these are the adaptations of German story, and his one collection, that is sketchbook, published in 1819 and 1820. Then Hawthorne's short stories were published in collections like Twice Told Tales in 1837 and Moses from Old Old Manes. I'm repeating it, Moses, M-O-S-S-E-S, from an Old Manes, M-A-N-S-E, 1846, and the Snow Image and Other Twice Told Tales, A Snow Image and Other Twice Told Tales, 1851. These were the three pioneers and their works, and thereafter at the same time America, Edgar Allan Poe was also a famous storyteller. He was regarded for detective stories, gothic stories and spine chillers and early science fiction. He was highly influenced by German writers as well as his contemporaries. His best known works of short story are, you should note down these works, that is Murders in the Rue Morgue, 1841, The Pit and the Pendulum, The Gold Bug, both are in 1843. Next one is Tales of the Grotesque and Arabesque, 1839, repeating it, Tales of the Grotesque, G-R-O-T-E-S-Q-U-E, and Arabesque, A-R-A-B-E-S-Q-U-E, 1839. The Fall of the House of Usher, U-S-H-E-R, 1839, A Descent into the Maelstrom, 1841, The Mask of the Red Death, 1842, The Mystery of Mary Rigget, 1842, next one, The Cask of Amontillado, 1846. These were very famous and important works by Edgar Allan Poe. And in the early 19th century, we are coming to 19th century, in the early of 19th century, short story came in prominence in Russia, and there were several famous writers like Alexander Pushkin. I am showing these notes you on screen now, so that you can write these writers and their works clearly. Alexander Pushkin published his The Tale of Balkin in 1830 and The Queen of Spades, 1834, and The Captain's Daughter, 1836. These were the three collections by Alexander Pushkin. And next Russian writer was Nikolai Gogol. He published Nevsky Posket 1835, Notes of a Modern Madman 1835, and The Portrait 1835, The Notes 1836, and Overcoat 1842. His Overcoat is the most important work. And next one is Ivan Turgenev. Ivan Turgenev's works are Asia 1858, First Love 1860, Tornets the Spring 1870, and his collection was A Sportsman's Sketches. इसी का दूसरा टाइटल है, सब टाइटल है A Hunter's Notes, published in 1847-1851. And next one is Leo Tolstoy. And he was one of the greatest Russian story writer. His notable works are Happy Ever After 1859, The Koskies 1863, The Death of Ivan Illyrich 1884, and Courtier Sonata, Sonata 1890. And next one is Anton Chekhov. His collections is Motley Stories 1886 and In the Twilight 1888. और इसकी बेस्ट ऑन स्टोरीज अगर हम देखते हैं तो ड्रियरी स्टोरी 1889, वर्ड नंबर 6 1892, माय लाइफ 1896, यौंच Man in a Case, Gooseberries, About Love, ये सारी की सारी means की from Ionis से About Love तक ये सारी 1898 की stories हैं, and then The Lady with the Little Dog 1899, and short story was established in France in 1829 and 30. With the publication of dozen cantos by Prosper Mary, Balzac and Gautier. Here Balzac's name is important, but I am not mentioning more writers here because they are not much important. By the middle of the 19th century, the ghost story and the horror story were very well established. There were 8 most considerable short story writers in America in the second half of the 19th century. They were Herman Melville. His famous stories were Bartleby the Cinever, Benito Cureno, the Incantates. All three were published in Pizza Tales 1856. Next one is Mark Twain, the celebrated Jumping Frog of Culver's Country and Other Sketches. ये इनका collection था short stories का. And then next one is Francis Bret Harte. इनका सिंगल वर्क यहाँ मेंशन किया गया है, द लॉक ऑफ रोरिंग कैंप एंड अदर स्केचेस 1870. नेक्स्ट वन इज एम्ब्रोस बायर्स, इनका वर्क है टेल्स ऑफ सोल्जर्स एंड सिविलियंस 1891. देन फिफ्थ वन इज स्टीफन क्रेन, हिज वर्क इज द ओपन बोट एंड अदर टेल्स ऑफ Adventure 1898,
एंड देन द मॉन्स्टर एंड अदर स्टोरीज 1899. नेक्स्ट एंड मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट स्टोरी टेलर इज ओ हेनरी. इनकी जो बेस्ट वर्क्स हैं कैबेज एंड किंग्स 1904, द फोर मिलियन 1906, द ट्रिम्ड लैम्प 1907, द रूट्स ऑफ डेस्टिनी 1909, एंड हिज बेस्ट शॉर्ट स्टोरी इज द लास्ट लीफ आफ्टर 20 ईयर्स. ओके, द लास्ट लीफ हैज़ बीन मेंशन्ड इन सेवरल सिलेबसेस एंड सेवरल प्लेसेस. And now next one is Jack London. Jack London's work is Son of the Wolf 1900 and Tale of the Four North 1900. Both are in the same year and the best story is 2000 Dozen. And next story writer is Sherwood Anderson. His two works are here mentioned, The Triumph of the Egg and Horses and Men. First one is in 1921 and second one is 1923. And there were some other short story writers like Henry James. He was American British. He born in America but passed his long life in Britain. He was very famous and well known for modern novels. And his works are The Turn of the Screw 1898, The Passionate Pilgrim 1875, don't confuse with the journal in which William Shakespeare's sonnets were published. Okay, this is a story collection of Henry James. Then Daisy Miller 1879, Tales of Three Cities 1884, and then Aspern Papers 1888. Next is Thomas Hardy, famous novelist of Britain. His famous story collection is Wessex Tales. He is also known as regional novelist, regional story writer. His Wessex Tales is example of regional tales and a group of noble dames and life's little Ironies 1894, then Changed Man and Other Tales 1913. Then Arthur Conan Doyle, he established detective stories in 1890s. His famous work is The Adventures of Sherlock Holmes 1892 and The Memoirs of Sherlock Holmes 1894. He has created Sherlock Holmes character which is very immortal. Then H.G. Wells, basically known for science fiction works, sci-fi stories, fiction novels and novella and ghost stories. His novella is Time Machine and The Island of Dr. Moreau 1896, The Invisible Man 1897, The Country of the Blind 1911. Thereafter, Thomas Chatterton, famous for The Innocence of Father Brown 1911, E.M. Foster's stories and novellas, Celestial Omnibus 1911, The Eternal Moment 1928, Life to Come 1972. It was published posthumously. Clear? Next one is Catherine Mansfield. Catherine Mansfield's famous works are In a German Prison 1911, then Prelude 1918, and The Garden Poetry 1922, and Aloe 1930. Next, during 1890s and cross and turn of the century, there were several writers of short story like Joseph Conrad, R.L. Stevenson, Rudyard Kipling, W.W. Jacobs, George Moore, H.H. Monroe Saki, and their works are like Joseph Conrad's Tale of Unrest 1898, Youth 1902, Heart of Darkness 1902, Typhoon 1902, and Arlest Benson's only one work, The Merry Men and Other Tales 1887. Rudyard Kipling, famous for his novel Kim, his short stories are Traffics and Discoveries 1904, Actions and Reactions 1909, Diversity of Creatures 1917. W.W. Jacobs stories are Many Courage 1896, Sea Urchins 1898, Light Frights 1901, The Lady of the Bar, sorry यहाँ दी की स्पेलिंग गलत है, ई लगनी चाहिए, यहाँ पर आप मेंशन कर लेंगे ई, Lady of the Bars 1902, Night Watches 1914, and his horror story is The Monkey's Paw, mention that Monkey's Paw. George Moore's Until Field 1903, H.H. Monroe Saki. Saki's pen name means H.H. Monroe's pen name Saki is very important, has been asked in several examinations, and his works are Reginald 1904, Reginald in Russia 1910, and The Chronicles of Clovis 1911, and Beasts and Super Beasts 1914. Here one thing is mentioned that Advent of the Pulp, 20th Century Magazine for short stories. It's very important, several times has been asked several magazines and papers. The Advent of Pulp is 20th century magazine for short stories. Then we come to early 20th century, and James Joyce, Dubliners 1914, W.S. Malm, his works are, he's very famous storyteller. His works are Orientations 1899, The Trembling of the Leaf 1921, The Casuarina Tree 1926, don't confuse with the poem Our Casuarina Tree by Toru Dutta, and then Cosmopolitans 1936, The Mixture as Before 1940, and Creatures of Circumstances 1947. Now come to Ivan Kanker and Franz Kafka were two other European short story writers of the early 20th century. Out of two, Kafka's works are important. Kafka's works are Metamorphosis 1915, most important work, The Judgment 1913, and In the Penal Colony 1919. Now come to D.H. Lawrence. D.H. Lawrence is also a very famous historian, novelist, writer and novelist. The Persian Officer, Order of Order of Chrysanthemis, The White Stocking, England, My England, The Fox, length about 30,000 words, and The Women Who Rode Away. And the next one is Aldous Huxley, Mortal Coils. This is a collection of his short stories, and here two best stories out of five, that is The Gioconda, Ismail, and The Tillotson the Tillotson Banquet. These two stories are the best out of five in this collection. Next one is Two or Three Grasses, 1926. Next one is A.E. Coppard. Best work is The Black Dog and Other Tales, 1923. David Garnett, Lady into Fox, 1922. Elizabeth Bowen, Encounters, 1923. Collected Stories, 1980. T.F. Paus, The Left Leg, 1923. Black Bernie, 1923. Mr. Tusker's Gods, 1924. Marks Only, 1924. The Bottle's Path, 1946. God's Eyes, A Twinkle, 1947. Then next one is L.P. Hartley. L.P. Hartley's works are A Moment of Time, 1926, The Spider's Palace, 1926, and Don't Blame Me, 1940. Then M.R. James' Ghost Stories of an Antiquary, 1931, Graham Greene, The Basement Room and Other Stories, 1935, 19 Stories, 1947, 21 Stories, 1954, May We Borrow Your Husband, 1967. V.S. Pichet, his famous works are The Spanish Virgin and Other Stories, 1930, You Make Your Own Life, 1938, Men When My Girl Comes Home, 1961, The Camberwell Beauty, 1974, Collected Stories, 1982-1983, two volumes, and H.E. Bates. H.E. Bates' works are The Woman Who Had Imagination, 1934, The Flying Goat, 1939, The Beauty of the Dead, 1940, Country Tales, 1940, The Daffodil Sky, 1955. And he has wrote one book about short stories. About short stories means about writing of short stories and its techniques and methods. That is The Modern Short Story. It was published in 1941. Isaac Dinson, Karen Blixen, both are name of same person. The best work is Seven Gothic Tales, 1935. Then next work, next writer is Sylvia Towson Warner. Best works are A Garland of Easter, 1943, then Museum of Cheats, 1947. William Sansom, Fireman Flowers, 1944. He published seven more collections in the duration of 1940s and 50s. Then next is Angus Bilson, three works, The Wrong Set, 1949, Such a Darling Dodos, 1950, A Bit of the Map, 1957. Then Dylan Thomas, Portrait of an Artist as a Young Dog, 1940. Adventures in the Skin Trod, 1955. Then Elizabeth Taylor. Elizabeth Taylor's four works, Hester Lilies, 1954, The Blesses, 1958, A Dedicated Man, 1965, The Devastating Boys, 1972. Vladimir Nabokov, Russian-American writer. His two famous story collections are Nabokov's Dozen, 1954, 1958 and Nabokov's Quartet 1966. Next writer is Miral Spark. Miral Spark's work is The Go Away Bird 1958, collected stories, collected short stories 1967, then Joyce Carey Sporting Song and Other Stories 1960. Okay, 1960 यहाँ पे गलत लिखा हुआ है, आप इसे सही कर लेंगे, बीच का एक जीरो हटा लेंगे. ओके, देन मेलकम लॉरी, हियर अस ओ लॉर्ड फ्रॉम हेवन दाई ड्वेलिंग प्लेस 1961, वी एस नायपॉल अ फ्रॉग ऑन द आईलैंड 1967, रोल डहल किस किस 1959, स्विच बिच 1974, समवन लाइक यू 1954, सुजान हिल द अल्बेट्रॉस एंड अदर स्टोरीज 1971, जेन रीज टाइगर्स आर बेटर लुकिंग 1968 एंड स्लीप इट ऑफ लेडी 1976. नेक्स्ट इज किंग्सले एमिस, कलेक्टेड स्टोरीज 1980, पॉल थेरॉक्स अमेरिकन ब्रिटिश राइटर, द कैजुअल्स फ्लाई, सॉरी द काउंसल्स फ्लाई 1977, द लंडन एम्बेसी 1982. नेक्स्ट वन इज एंजेला कार्टर ब्लडी चैम्बर 1979, एलेक्स हैमिल्टन्स वर्क्स इज द क्रिसमस पुडिंग That Soup the World 1988. Then now several Irish writers of short stories of this period, means early 19th century, that is Liam O'Flaherty, work is Spring Sewing 1926, Frank O'Connor, Gusts of the Nation 1931. He published 9 more collections. Next one is Suzanne O. Fallen, Midsummer Night's Madness 1932, Edna O'Brien, Love Object 1968, Scandalous Women and Other Stories 1974, Mr. Reinhardt and Other Stories 1978, and Lantern Slides 1990, William Terwer, The Day We Got Drunk on Cake 1969, Angels at the Bridge 1975, and Beyond the Pole 1981. Now come to George McBrown, a Scottish writer, A Calendar of Love 1967, Frank Sangson, sorry, Frank Sogson, writer of New Zealand se hai. His works are Conversations with My Uncle 1936, Collected Short Stories 1965, and Patrick White from Australia, Burnt Ones and Cockatoos 1974. Now, several American writers since 1920s. First one is Scott Fitzgerald, Floppers and Philosophers 1920, Tale of the George Ace 1922, All the Sad Young Men 1926. Now William Faulkner's three works, These 13 1931, Idyll in the Desert 1931, Go Down, Moses and Other Stories 1942. Catherine N. Porter, famous works are Flooring, Judas 1930, Hacienda 1934, Pale Horses, Pale Rider, 1939, The Leading Tire, 1944, William Soren's work is The Drying Young Man on the Flying Trapeze, 1934, and Damon Ruyan's work is Guys and Dolls, 1931. James Turber's work is The Owl in the Attic and Other Perplexities, 1931. The Sea in the Bedroom and Other Predicament, 1932. The Middle-Aged Man on the Flying Trapeze, 1935, Let Your Mind Alone, 1937, and his last work is The Beast in Me and Other Animals, 1948. Now, John Hara, best work, The Doctor's Son and Other Stories, 1935, Paul Joy, 1940, Pipe Night, 1945. Carson McCullers, The Ballad of the Sea Cafe, 1951, The Member of the Wedding, a novella length story. It is a novella, long story. And remember here, this is the collection. And this is one story out of this collection of novella length. Okay. And Ernest Hemingway, The First 49 Stories, 1938, then Raymond Chandler's three works, Trouble Is My Business, 1950, Killer in the Rain, 1964, The Smell of Fear, 1965, and now Bernard Malamud, The Magic Barrel, 1958, Idiot's First, 1963, Rembrandt Heart, 1973. Now Isaac Bashevis Singer, Glimpse of the Fool, 1957, The Spinoza of Market Street, 1961, Zola the Goat, 1966, A Friend of Kafka, 1970. And next one is Ray Bradbury, The Illustrated Man, 1951, The Golden Apples of the Sun, 1953, The October Country, 1955, and A Medicine for Melancholy, A Medicine for Melancholy, 1959. Its British title is The Day It Rained Forever. And next is The Machineries of Joy, 1964, and The Last Circus and the Electrocution, 1980, A Memory of Murder, 1984, John Updike, Pigeon Feathers and Other Stories, 1962, Museum and Women, 1972, and Problems and Other Stories, 1979. There were some other important writers like Maxim Gorky, Luis Borges, Gabriel Garcia Marquez, and others. Guys, I have covered maximum as much I can, but there are a few other writers of sad stories in India, in England, and other parts of world. So we'll try to cover up them in other videos. I hope it will be helpful to you, and give your views in the comment box and tell me how may I help you better. Thank you and all the best.